Wait, Taylor, let me go to this appointment. I got my eyebrows done. But never would I ever not wish you well. Then when I'm together, I'll bless you still.
I'm exhausted. I'm scared. I'm exhausted. Bitch, I'm ready for the trench.
But yeah, yo, it's raining, so my freaking ponytail didn't. But if you are driving to your school, I'm jealous of you.
I cannot wait.
Oh, my forehead look big. Hey guys, it's Tanaya here, aka Nizzy. Sure, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And if you're a returning subscriber, welcome back. You're lit and this on it. As you can tell by the title, today's video is a get ready with me school edition. Yo, I've been doing this video since freshman year of high school, and now it's my freshman year of college. I wasn't gonna stop. Before we get into the video, don't forget to subscribe, hit the post notification bell, give this video a thumbs up, and follow my socials. And without further ado, let's get into the video. It's Tuesday, August 8th, I leave for school. August 11th, y'all. Oh my God, bro. This really came so freaking fast. Like, yes, I've been talking about it all year, but this came so fast. I am about to go get my nails, but I'm actually late for my appointment. My appointment's at 1:30. So yeah, I've been rocking my, and like my nails are so long, so I'ma just keep getting my natural nails done. I get an overlay because my nails were thin, like paper thin from the acrylic, and I was just gonna get gel, and it was like, if you get powder, it'll make it stronger, and it didn't make it stronger until my freaking powder cracked, and then my nail underneath was super thin. But yeah, I'ma get powder again. First of all, if y'all didn't watch my summer, that should be out, my realistic week in my life summer edition vlog, y'all should go watch that, because y'all, literally my life is crazy when I'm home. When I'm not traveling, when I'm home, it's grind time. Like, I really don't have no sleep. Only thing I'm sad about is, of course, obviously leaving my family. But as far as the city, this city don't have nothing for me no more. Like, Philly not doing it for me. I am ready to go. Like, I'm ready to go. I'm excited, but only thing that's, like, stressing me out, for real, is because... because I'm going far and it's not driving distance, you know, I gotta be mindful of what the heck I'm packing. And two, I can't buy like what I need. Like, I had to like ship some stuff out there, like order some stuff and ship it there, and I gotta buy more stuff when I get out there, because obviously I want as less stuff as possible, like moving wise. That's why I'm glad I'm going to Arizona, y'all, because I have family out there, so I'm not going to be completely on my own, if that makes sense. But yeah, it's not the family that I'm with 24/7, so it's a little different. But putting up, I told y'all what I was there for. So yeah, oh yeah, peep the hoodie, y'all. Peep the hoodie, my man on my hoodie, my man. Wait, Taylor, let me go to this appointment. All right, y'all, I'm currently laying in my back seat. I got my nails done. Like, I haven't gotten this style since freaking sophomore year, because I've been getting like crazy designs. But I can't get no crazy designs because I don't have a lash check, I mean a nail tech yet. But I'm loving the pink. Like, I love soft colors, I don't know why. But yes, y'all, this is all me, all my natural nails. No acrylic, no tips, none of that, all me. I got my eyebrows done. I just got them cleaned up, y'all, because they was bushy. They was real bushy. She low-key made them thin as heck, I'm not gonna lie, though. They low-key, like, thin.
Situation, you were special till I made you so. You better act like you know.
He don't like him. He don't wipe him. He one nice him. I never listened though. I should've figured though. All this shit you was spitting, so
unintentional. But never would I ever not wish you well. Then when I together, I bless you still. It's gonna get da-da-da. I know it will. Just hope you know I still, I pray for you.
Good morning, guys. I know I look crazy, but it's okay. It's Wednesday, y'all, which means I leave in 2 days. And today, on our agenda, after my internship today, I have my lash appointment. After my lash appointment, I gotta go get a package from one freaking town. I'm out of town. Fucking with my rent. Like, I really picked up everything. I picked up my brushes, I picked up my edge control, I picked up my curling cream. All that is in a bag. So we really rocking no product. My sister had Eco Styler and that gummy stuff. And that's what I use in my hair. I didn't even have a real brush. I had a detangling brush to put my hair up onto. Who's moving their stuff back across the country? Not me. That's why my dad be like, if you don't like it, you could transfer. Who's transferring? Who's doing this process all over again? Not me. I like it better at this angle, but it'd be a lot screwing the freaking thing on the thing. But anyways, it's 1:35. I'm late to my freaking lash appointment because my internship wanted to have us somewhere until 1 o'clock and they still there. I told them I gotta go, so yeah, but I'm about to go to my lash appointment. 20 minutes away. Aaliyah's gonna curse me out. Yeah, I'll see you when I get to my appointment. Yo, if you want to leave, book with my sister. I'm gonna put her Instagram right here. Yeah. Alright, y'all. I just got my lashes done. My eyes are freaking burning. Like, burning. But that's because I got sensitive eyes and I ain't have lashes in a minute, so it's just don't go hand in hand at all. But first of all, it's hot as fucking storm. I'm about to. It's currently 3:38. I gotta go to Lavello to pick up my package. Yo, my sister really ate on lashes. I wanted her to do them really, really full because I sleep wild and I need them to last. And I'm trying not to pick them or whatever, but my eyes was watering still. And I'm glad she didn't do bottoms because I feel like bottoms would have looked so freaking crazy because my lashes are so thick, you know? And I get bottoms when I get like a light volume, but this is a heavy volume, so. I feel like lashes would have been, bottoms would have been drooling. But yeah, y'all. Yeah, after I go to Lavello, I might have to go to work. All right, y'all, I got my package. And I'm about to run home because I thought that I had to grab my sneakers for work and I didn't. But I got a water bottle. Let's say Lavello. I didn't order this. She gave me this. It's a gift. Red light skirt. Okay, so I got the water bottle. She's having a sale right now, so then I got these biker shorts, and then they come with a matching top and say Lavello. And then I got these boy shorts, yo, because I need more boy shorts. Like, I used to have so many pairs of boy shorts when I was in my tomboy phase, and now I barely have any, so I'm trying to, you know, I'm gonna order some EE shorts too. But yeah, I wanted to get some Lavello ones. And they're just the navy blue ones. I'm gonna show you. I don't know when I'm gonna show you actually, because it's just navy blue and they say Lavello. And this material is good too. Ugh, now I gotta put that in my bag to take to school. My dumb self. myself, ordered it, social media having to sell, hurried up and ordered it. And when I ordered it, y'all, I realized that it's not gonna come by the time I go to school. Like, it was dumb. It was dumb of me. It was very, very dumb of me. Yeah, I'll see you when I pick the camera back up. Good morning, y'all. It's my last day in the city. Oh my God. Like, first of all, I look like a bum because I had to wash my hair again because I left it curly and put product in it. And I blow dried it, deep conditioned it, did all of it last night. No, I didn't vlog because I was on the phone with my brother. That's not an excuse, but I was trying to get in and get out. Because I didn't get in the house till 11:30 from work yesterday. But anyways, yes, y'all. It's my last day in the biddy. Like, this is crazy. Let me take this out of my car. Internship till 1, y'all already know. Then I have my toenail appointment at 1:30. Oh, my feet need to be done. Like, my feet haven't been done since my birthday. My birthday was in June. We missed our July. No, I'm lying. I got my feet done at the beginning of July. I'm gonna try to unpack at least 2 of those boxes into a suitcase so that I have less stuff to ship. Then I'm going to, if I have time, I'm gonna go to the post office. If not, I'm gonna have to bring the packages to my grandma so she can ship them for me. I had to go get my freaking hair done, but everything is coming together. It's girls texting me, is, are you on campus? Cause they got early moving. Like, are you here yet? Da, 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 da. No, girl, I'm not there yet. Give me some time. Give me some time. I'm late to everything. I'm late to the freaking cookout. No, but I didn't want early moving cause that's just less days with my family for real. Cause I wasn't gonna fly there moving and fly back. I mean, I could've, but I wasn't gonna do that. I'm gonna see y'all after my internship though. Yo, it's later, and I left my camera in the car. I got my toes done already, y'all. Yeah, not that exciting though. We are on crunch time. Like, I really got less than 15 hours in the city. Like, okay, so it's 3:00. I'm about to run to the hair store so I can grab some more hair. I really don't know if I want goddess braids or not, y'all. Like, cause I was gonna get them, but y'all know. And I didn't order no human hair. And last time I got goddess braids, I had human hair because I don't play that. But I didn't have time to order human hair because I've been procrastinating like crazy. So if I buy synthetic hair, y'all already know how that's gonna go. So I really don't know if I wanna do that. But yeah, yo, it's raining, so my freaking ponytail then shriveled. Like, I really can't win. But I'm about to go in here and I'm about to buy hair. And I don't think I need nothing else out of here. Y'all know y'all going to hair store. Y'all spend money. Like, I could blow a bag in a freaking hair store. But I'm not trying to do that because I'm leaving. We gotta think smart. Oh, yeah, y'all. I forgot to. Look at what my brother got me. I got flowers. I love my flowers. I'm crying. And I got chocolate covered strawberries because, y'all, I don't really be craving chocolate covered strawberries all the time. Like, every time. Like, I really be craving them. But, yeah, these are going to have to go. I might get these to my grandma because her birthday was on Sunday and I can't take him to Arizona. So yeah, I might give them to her because he said he's gonna give me more flowers when we get to school. So yeah, I might just, you know, do that. All right, y'all, I'm at the hair store and I spent $35, but I really only spent $18 because she asked me to get her this conditioning stuff. This was $15, this braiding stuff. But so I got this big head of hair. So this better be enough hair because I hope it's enough hair. But I got another pick with 2 other things in there. So we're hoping it's enough hair. But now I gotta go to my house. I gotta go to the crib. Yo, I really want to grow my hair is in bra strap length right now, and part of me really wants to cut it. Like, I really want a bob so bad. Like, I just, like, y'all know how that's Dior hair is short. I just feel like that would really eat on me. But then the other part of me wants to see how long I can grow my hair. So I'm just like, Then I want to dye my hair, but I don't know if I dye my hair, I'm gonna have to regrow it. I can't believe this is real though. This do not feel real at all, y'all. Like, it feel like I'm about to be going back to high school. Like, this literally, I was talking to my brother about this yesterday. It literally feels like we're going on a trip and I'm going back to high school in September. Like, that's literally what it feels like. But once they leave, that joint gonna smack me in the face like, dude, you thought, this is crazy. This is really crazy. But yeah, I still don't have no outfits. And I only need two outfits, y'all, because my classes start on Thursday. So I really only need two outfits, Thursday and Friday. I don't care about the rest of these, but yeah, I have them in my car. I just really need to order them. And I need to stop playing and just order it. I'm gonna order it when I'm in a chair to get my hair done. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna order it. I want my room to look a certain way, and I didn't order nothing. Like, I really hate that. Like, because then I'm gonna have to wait and just put it in piece by piece, and that's so annoying. But that wallpaper is the biggest thing, so I really gotta go up. But yeah, I'm about to run in the house, about to run the crib. So I'll see you when I'm in the crib. Okay, y'all, so I'm in the house. I brought the suitcase down here, right? I don't have my tripod. So just bear with me. All right, it's... Oh, I got six boxes. Oh, no. All right. So we're gonna consolidate this one. This is some stuff my grandma would do, y'all. My grandma lives with freaking plastic wrap. Like, she got plastic wrap in her suitcase. She lives off plastic wrap. Oh, I missed the spot. And we got this thing in here, y'all. Y'all gonna call me crazy, but I'm not buying another shelf. This is gonna be for my lash stuff, y'all, because I refuse. Oh, my stepdad picked up all these things in there. I refuse to buy, and I got two things of lotion and soap. So all of this stuff was supposed to be purchased when I got down there, but it was on my registry, so people brought it to my trunk party instead of shipping it down there. So yeah, that's what happened, y'all. Because the plan was not to have any of this crap, to be honest. It was to buy everything when I got down there. And this is why, if you go to a school that's driving distance from you, you are so freaking lucky. Because I didn't even want to, you know, pack this stuff. But these are all books. All of these are empty. And it was in my basement from high school. So I was like, I might as well just take them. I was about to leave my journals at home. Yo, these are all journals. These are all written in. I have one more, but I don't know where it's at. I'm not leaving this home. This is somebody I can read. You're coming with me. It's okay, I'm not closing. Oh yeah, I wanna see my feet. My feet, y'all. My feet are fit. I have really fat feet. But look, they're so cute. It's not even focusing. Y'all can't even see them. Them so fat. So I'm about to put everything by the door. So these is my bags. And go, I ordered these off of Amazon. Get them. Get them. You can carry them as like a regular, you know, duffel bag type. Or you can carry it. My brother's basketball. Or you can carry it. Look. That's what it looked like, y'all. And it came in a pack. It came in a pack of like eight, but $30 or $40, something like that. But they are literally so sturdy. Like, these is packed. Like clothes, other stuff. They're packed. Pretty good. Yeah, I think this guy. Yeah, this got like my hair stuff and stuff. Whoa, okay, this one's heavy. This one's heavy. It's got my hair stuff and stuff in it, but. And there's one more upstairs. Yeah. Yo, my house looks crazy. I told you I got boxes because I literally put most of my stuff, well, a good amount of my stuff in boxes because. But that's all. There's two bags with clothes. Sorry, I'm tired. There's two bags with clothes, one bag with shoes, and a bag with like hair stuff, stuff like that. Then we got my suitcase here with some more random stuff. Then we got those three boxes. This box is lash stuff, that box is lash stuff. This box has kitchen stuff and my Polaroid. My room is so empty because my sister put most of her stuff in here. Because I had sneaker boxes in this, hold on, in this corner over there, I had sneaker boxes piled up this high. Plus the sneakers in my closet, so it's so empty. Yeah, this, my aunt gave me this and she died, and I had it since I was a baby. So of course I'm gonna take it with me. And then I'm gonna take this with me. And then I'm taking my stitches with me. My ridiculous. And I got all these coins. Okay, y'all, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna show you what me and my sister got going on. Ooh, so earlier this week I went and where is it at? Y'all, she in her slump. I went and this was full. I'm gonna show y'all a picture of what it looked like. And it had $800 in it. And coins. And my dad told me, I had it since middle school. My dad said that I couldn't. What'd you say, Mom? So this, I had it since middle school and it was filled up to like right here. And it had $800 in it. So I told my sister, she's in, Aubrey, what grade you in? Aubrey. You going to 7th grade? Aubrey's going to 7th grade. And I told her, she can't cash this out until her senior year of high school. And I'm putting all my change in it that's here in it. Like, I got to clean out my car and put the change in my car in here, too. Boy, you said what?
I say you want my daughter.
No, you my son. I'll see y'all when I finish doing these bags, because this might take me a minute. All right, y'all. It's currently 4:29. I got out the house, and I want to be out the house by 4:30. Yeah. I put the 3 boxes in here so that I can take them to my grandma's house. That stuff that was on my bed, I put that stuff away before I left, y'all. Because the OCD kicked in and I really wanted to keep going, but I had to stop so I could get my hair done. Yeah, what else? What else? That's done, y'all. It's still clothes and stuff that I have to pick, like t-shirts and stuff. That's still gotta be picked. So I'm trying to figure out how I'm gonna do that. Then what else? I have to clean my car out, y'all. You know how, like, when you go on a trip, you want your house clean before you leave? Yeah, I want everything clean before I leave, because when I come back, if it's dirty, I'm gonna be mad. Yo, whatever I overpack, like if stuff don't fit in my room, I'm gonna just throw it back in the bag and send it back home with my mom. It's really not that deep. But if you are driving to your school, I'm jealous of you. I am so jealous if you're driving to school. Because this child, ooh, child, what are you doing? Guys, this is really crazy. Like, this is so crazy. I'm stressed out, if you can't tell, because I'm a control freak. But we gonna figure it out. We gonna get through it. I'm just gonna come off. I just got to my cousin's house. And we're about to see how long it takes. She said she thinks it's gonna take 7 hours. You still think it's gonna take 7? Because I feel like realistically, she only doing half my head. Yeah, and then I could braid the ends once she adds the like last piece of hair. We're going to see though. It's currently 5:03. And I'll be back once we get started, but I got to do stuff on my phone because I'm over here stressing. Alright, y'all. This is what we got so far. And the parting was hard because I got a moving scalp. And if you a braider, you know that's hard to part. Yeah, it's 7:05. And I'm looking at stuff that I gotta order for school because I didn't order nothing. Yeah. See, that's big.
I cannot wait.
Oh, my forehead look big.
That's a big deal, huh?
Yeah, he rich.
Okay, y'all, it's 11:12. And we're almost done.
Let's get out of here.
I know I look like I got side points, yeah, though, but we're almost done. And I'm tired. And I still gotta go home and finish packing and stuff. Good morning, y'all. Don't mind my pimple patch, y'all. My face, it broke out. It's 10:06.
And shut up, you camera.
I need to hurry up.
Shut up, camera.
And go to the post office. All right, y'all. Y'all on a tripod today. But I don't know where I put my sticker. And it's 10 something. And I'm about to go get my grandma so she can help me ship this package, just so she could be involved, because she's not coming out until later. Probably like Sunday or Monday, and I'll already be moved in for the most part. So yeah, I'm going with her to ship these packages, and then I'm gonna clean out my car. And then it's a wrap, yo. It's a freaking wrap. My stuff is packed up, like literally all of it. I literally don't have a shirt on under here. I told my brother to grab a t-shirt because I packed all my stuff up. Didn't pull out nothing. Yes, I didn't pull out anything, bro. Like, I literally got my Yeezy slides on, some black sweatpants, and a hoodie, a black hoodie. Like, I'm gonna be hot when we get there. But I don't like being cold in the airplane, so that's that. But yeah, yo. So we got all of my bags, and then I'm gonna carry my gym bag and my Marc Jacobs purse, just because I can't live without my gym bag. Like, I'm not cleared for my MCL injury yet. Like, it hasn't been 8 weeks, but I need my gym bag. I have my backtrack bag since middle school. I am about to be around the corner. All right, y'all. I just shipped them boxes. Three boxes cost me $200 to ship, so I'm glad I consolidated the other ones. Yeah, they'll be there Monday. And my grandma was like, I could have brought them with me and put them on a plane. Grandma, that's not much. But I hope the boxes don't come undone, because the way my stepdad packaged them, he had folded them in instead of taping the bottom. And I didn't realize that. So I was crazy taping it. But then the tape that they had in the post office was the cheap tape. So I just hope that. Yeah. So that's three boxes. And then I'm about to go in the house. I'm about to go home, actually. It's 11:15, basically. And I got 15 minutes to pick. To unpack my car, I mean to clean my car out, which is not a lot for real. It's just, you know, getting the trash out, and then the back. I'ma put all the stuff that's in my trunk besides my tire, y'all. I got a whole tire in my trunk. I'll put that in two boxes. I'ma just throw that in there, and that be that. Okay, y'all. I'm literally in my dorm, like it's set up, but it's okay. I have to cut this video short because it's getting too long, so that's why I made this a maintenance vlog. So yeah. Tune into my next video to see me set up my dorm and stuff. That'll be out next week. But that is all for this video. I'll see you in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the post notification bell, give the video a thumbs up, and follow my socials. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.